Thank you. Apparently there are folks using infected livers for medicine. Disgusting!